gestures, wander through the emptiness, toying with my fantasies, they resist all my lunges. Remembering, as I do, the wholeness of my loved one, I squirm under pressure from the ones up above. Crawling like I'm wounded, shattered by pain, I realize where I'm headed, and I blink, then I scream. The solitary awareness of mine and her existence crumbles and sees her curvaceous body again. Whispering my epitaph as I enter the bedroom, my thoughts subside in shattering movement. When finally I find I'm all on my own, and then my character witnesses one heartless punch. Once again hounded by knowledge and remonstration, covering my weakness with a slippery safe sheet, carrying on would only prove disheartening to a man powered by a craving never ceasing.